Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Checking our email from Peebee. Got a lead. Hey, I've discovered someone who can help us find Pock. He might need a little convincing. When we go to Kadara Port, meet me in the bar, please. Let's go get my bot back, Peebee. God, back to Kadara again. Seems like I can't get away from that place. So we'll go there. And next, Aya. Kadara. Okay, so she's in the bar. At least now we know where to go. Cool song. What's up, Drac?
What's on your mind?
Not.
Don't have too much fun.
We'll see.
Who's this? Thought he was Vidal for a second. Alright.
You are my new best friend.
Oh, you do know him.
Ah, Ryder. I'd like to introduce you to my new best friend. What's your name again?
Samrick.
Right, right. Samrick here has been so sympathetic about Pock being stolen.
Yes?
He used to run with our pal Kalinda, and he knows where her crews congregate. Safe houses, rallying points, etc.
And he's being helpful?
I trust he's telling you what you need to know. Well...
I appreciate the drinks and the flattery and all, but... Kalinda doesn't take kindly to people discussing her business interests. She busted me up pretty bad when she kicked me out of her outfit. I don't really want a repeat.
Yeah, well, I'd bust you up worse.
You might have more immediate fears, don't you think? You've survived what Kalinda dishes out, but you have no idea what Ryder can do.
Oh no, Terra.
And after you spill your guts, Kalinda will punish you herself for talking anyway.
Nah.
So why take an extra beating?
Good point.
All right. Shit, you people don't play fair.
Thanks, Ryder. I think he'll cooperate now. I'll know where to look for Pop soon.
Oh, good location on Elidan. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be for another time because we... I haven't gone to Elidan yet. We're going to Aya.
See that Krogan over there? I literally drank him under the table.
Oh, this guy? Yeah, kinda. Well, he's kinda under and to the side of it, but that's okay. Okay.
Hello?
Hi.
Now orbiting Kadara.
About to not orbit Kadara. Okay. So here we are. Take the relic. and the Moshae. Okay. I gotta get these fast travel points. Isn't it over here? Oh, here. These might have been here anyway. Completely sure, just gonna try to find it through all these winding, all this winding stuff. In here, yeah. Return the data about the ancient shuttle.
Aelin, did that shipment ever come in? From Havarl? Never showed up? That's the second time this cycle. It's getting harder to cross the scourge.
Hmm.
Pathfinder, did you make it to Havarl?
I found the Sangaran helmet. Does it mean anything to you?
This is a pre-Dark Age design. Do you see the black marks? The Scourge targeted this pilot's ship. Stars, it's perfectly preserved. I can almost imagine the pilot. He must have been so afraid. I've never seen one of these intact. Do you know how rare this is? I can't even begin to repay you.
Hmm. That was nothing, and the Scourge did that?
Why would the Scourge target that ship?
It must have been a remnant vessel, or maybe there's remnant tech in the helmet itself.
Hmm.
Can you imagine? Our ancestors using the remnant. You know, Pathfinder, this gets me thinking. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't even know that helmet existed. What if that's not all we're missing? There could be a wealth of history just out of our reach. So, I'm requesting your help again.
Sure, why not?
Just tell me what I need to do.
I've led digs on every Angaran homeworld, but there are places I've missed, areas only a Pathfinder could go. There could be relics sitting untouched for centuries because no one could reach them.
Hmm.
What I ask is this, if you ever find yourself in an area like that, you keep an eye out for artifacts.
I already found one. Take a look at this.
Son above, it's an ancient Ravan, a musical instrument. It uses Angara's body energy to produce music.
When did I find
that? We have them now, but nothing this beautiful. The songs it played were probably lost long ago. How much culture have we forgotten? Art, music, stories, it's all gone.
You'll make new history.
You're already rebuilding. Look at Aya.
We have a long way to go. In any case, relics like this help us.
I picked up this figure earlier. It might be Angaran.
All this stuff we found.
This is unfamiliar to me. It does resemble an Angara, but... it looks so strange.
In our pocket.
It's clearly centuries old. Is it an artistic interpretation, or is this what we really look like? Implications. Pathfinder, you may have discovered our earliest artifact yet.
Maybe it's not Angaran.
Could it be a relic from another culture?
The technique and material matches other Angaran relics, and you found it in one of our worlds. But perhaps the depiction isn't an Angara. It could be a deity of some sort.
Could be. About that helmet.
You said the helmet was touched by the Scourge? What does that mean?
I forget your people weren't around for... that. When the Scourge appeared, it targeted remnant ships, broke down their technology.
Hmm.
With the drive cores disabled...
the ships crashed.
But that may not be all. The Scourge leaves a mark on whatever it touches. If it touched this helmet, perhaps the pilot was the target. There may be remnant tech inside the helmet.
Or in the pilot.
Stones. Mm. I hadn't even thought of that.
I'll get going.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
So we finished everything, and she was going to give us more quests, and we did them all. Funny.
Pavoa, I'm glad they finally let you into the city. You deserve it.
I've been here so many times.
This is Aya's Cultural Museum and History Archive. It's small, but you've already made it brighter.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. I just gave you all this stuff. I finally let into the city. This is like the fourth time I've been here.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
Yeah. Oh, this Ellen.
Hello, Pathfinder.
Okay. Nothing.
I'll let you get back to it.
Seen this stuff before, right? Unless there's new stuff? I mean, I can't remember. Maybe when we come back, there's more and more stuff added. I'm not going to read it because I think I might have already read it. You guys can pause if you want to read it. Peebee always hangs out over here. I think I have to go through here then? No? Okay. So I keep cutting through here. I'm just like a lunatic running back and forth in the museum like that. Exercise, man. It's good for you. In here, maybe? In here. Nailin? We're back in the museum.
Should have come to me.
Shh, Akksul, I'm all right.
You almost died. What's she doing here?
I'm looking for you.
I asked the Moshae to set up a meeting. I don't want us to be enemies.
Is this true?
Akksul, Ryder rescued me from the Ket. She risked her life to...
Sloan Kelly saved Kadara. Look how that went.
Kadara is a bad example.
I don't condone what happened on Kadara. But one bad experience doesn't define an entire species.
Your kind has a history of treating each other unfairly. Just ask the Krogan.
How did you?
I've been watching you. You're invaders just like the Ket, except less cautious.
Less cautious?
What does that mean?
You'll know soon enough.
You'll be less
cautious. Do not trust them, Chauvin.
Akksul, he didn't used to be like this. He was curious, brilliant.
Yeah, they couldn't go on better.
But the Ket, even without exaltation, they change us.
Well, there's hope, maybe.
There's still time to bring him around.
I want to believe that, but his hatred towards aliens...
I'll prove we can be trusted.
I hope so.
Ryder. We just received an emergency recording from EOS. Come to the meeting room when you get back to the Tempest.
Huh. Okay. Going all over the place this episode.
I found a device Ben was using to communicate with the Archon. I think we can use it to triangulate that Ket flagship's nav point.
All you have to do now is board it, steal the Meridian artifact, and escape in one piece.
Hmm. Well, I'm open to any advice you might have.
You've been there. Tell me what to expect.
I saw very little. Corridors, an interrogation room, my prison cell. The Archon's vessel is a place of pain and death for the Ket's enemies. No one has attempted anything like this before. For all our sakes, you must succeed. Now it's my turn. Thank you for freeing Venter Raffet Kadara. I'm told you saved him from execution.
I hope he was useful.
I know you wanted to question him. Did he learn anything?
Enough to understand his motives. He lost his way. But I have hopes he'll find it again. Ephra wanted to punish him. I suggested Ven help tend Aya's gardens. He spent too long surrounded by death. He needs to reconnect with life.
Yeah, I did find him here. He didn't seem that happy. This is all new information. You?
I'd like to know more about you.
What about me intrigues you?
We didn't ask any of this stuff before. Tell me about your homeworld.
Are you originally from Aya, or someplace else?
I was born on a research vessel in deep space. My parents were explorers. They never stayed in one place long. My own work has taken me to every world, many times over. They all try to claim me as their own. But if I'm honest, my favorite chair is here.
Tell me about your work.
What are you working on these days?
I thought being a kept prisoner was the worst fate imaginable. Then I got home and saw my backlog. Avela comes in every so often asking if I have a second. At this rate, I'll never catch up. To answer your question, I'm busy with everything and nothing. We'll see which wins.
Well, it's good she can have a sense of humor about the whole thing. Knowledge?
You're an expert on several topics. Remnant, Ket, stuff I don't even know exists.
All true. Why? Do you want to be my student?
Is that an option? Because I didn't train for this job. At all.
Yet you do it well. There are two kinds of knowing. What we take in from the universe, and what's already inside us. You have the essentials figured out. The rest you can learn as you go.
Tell me about Jaal. What do you think about Jaal?
You and my crewmate have a close relationship. Any advice? Hints?
He talks in his sleep. Worth it for the look on your face. Jaal is a dear and hopeless former student. He has a good spirit. You're lucky to have him, that's all.
I wasn't looking for relationship advice. What's your title, I guess?
My translator doesn't know what to do with your title, Moshae.
Because it isn't a title. It's a reference. People from mythological times, before the Scourge. Legends say we once had many Moshae. Master inventors of unfailing wisdom, guided by boundless compassion.
That's a lot to live up to.
It's nonsense. Don't remember who first called me Moshae, but I do recall telling them to shut up. To my regret, the name stuck. I've minded less lately. Being the Moshae has its uses.
I'm sure it does. Some information about Ket?
Any ideas on how we stop the Ket for good?
Yeah.
The real question is, how do we define victory over them? Complete eradication? Unlikely, costly, and morally dubious. Drive them away? How? What stops them from returning?
Peaceful coexistence doesn't seem to be an option.
There's much we still don't know. The Ket are not a simple problem. We can't reduce them to a simple solution.
That's very wise. Future?
When the Ket are gone, if we fix all these worlds, what do the Angara want?
Depends who you ask. We're individuals. Paran will continue spreading hope and optimism. I don't know what Ephra will do without an enemy to fight.
Sorry, guys.
Retirement won't suit him. As for me, maybe I'll just fade away. That's what people do when they're no longer needed, right?
Fade away.
Thank you, Moshae.
Ishare.
Oh, that was awkward. What's this data pad? Oh, I have stuff to... What's this? Aya Vault Plans. Remnant data device composed of unidentified exotic mineral alloys, 79%, light-emitting monofilaments, 3%, and unknown data storage technology, 18%. This remnant-created device displays an interactive holographic display plan of Aya's vault. Have I even ever been in here? Begin tectation, notes Moshae Sepha. After years of staring at these vault plans, so much of it still remains a mystery. Not that we haven't tried. Still, after what happened, maybe it's best to leave the vault alone for now. We've spent so long on Aya striving to learn whatever we can about the Remnant and their amazing constructs. I see our future in these Remnant plans. Call it intuition, scientific intuition if you will, but I've marked it down here for posterity. We'll see what unfolds. Notes regarding exaltation. The question isn't how the Ket genetically modify us, but why. If exaltation is their reproductive process, Ket are a model of inefficiency. If they can transform one life form into something so radically different, then surely the Ket must also be capable of creating clones. Wouldn't that provide more satisfactory results, especially for such a xenophobic culture? Yeah, really. There's gotta be a better way, right? The goal of incorporating useful genetic material from other species into baseline Ket genetic material doesn't fully explain the level of effort they expend. Exaltation is a lengthy and labor-intensive activity. What I witnessed at the facility didn't feel like mass production. It was almost religious. There's so much about our enemy I need to understand. No idea if I've read those before, but there you go. Read them again. Alright, let's get the hell out of here then. Fast travel? Is that what this is? Not fast travel? Looking for the fast travel. Tracking, go back. The Tempest. Oh, I can just... Can I? Okay. Okay.
Hello?
Hello. Gotta access the VidCom. Let's see if there's any new emails. Nope.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody. I have this outstanding too, I'm sure. One of these finished. Debrief. Successful, yay! Still got 4 hours left for the other one. Credits. And silicon. Oops. Didn't mean to completely exit, I always do that. Let's see something that expires soonish. 6 hours. That's the one that has 10% chance. Never mind that one. Try this. Investigate weapon reports. We've heard rumors of enemy forces moving weapons through the area. Hit the enemy base and find out what they're moving and where. 92% chance of success. Sold. Now these are both Apex missions we got. Pending.
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
What do you think I'm doing up here? Suvi has forwarded a distress call.
Suvi, play the full distress call from Prodromos.
Right away.
Prodromos.
This is the initiative outpost Prodromos on Eos. We're in need of assistance. Tempest, this one is for you. We've got hostiles inbound. No ground activity, but there soon will be. Pathfinder, we need you. Going dark until it's resolved. We're not giving up Eos again. Out.
It's a little vague.
Could use more information than just hostiles and the worry of escalation.
Could be he's worried it's not a simple attack. If someone's willing to risk attacking Prodromos, your first outpost...
They're trying to make a point.
Could be.
That's the last we heard? Nothing else?
No, Ryder. But also no alarms. The orbital buoy isn't showing any major traffic. Bradley's military, all about the prep. I bet it's a brownout to present less of a target.
Keep the nav fresh. I'll be on the bridge soon.
Understood.
Yeah, something's fishy about that. That's Port of Jaal? Jaal's thing? So I'm tracking that then. A distress call came in from Prodromos. Travel to Eos and speak to Bradley for a full briefing on the situation. What does this have to do with Jaal? Oh. So Vold and Kadara. And the other thing we found was on Havara was the first one. So this is still here, but we don't have a next thing. The next one must be on Eladin. Alright, let's go. What am I doing? Oh, we haven't looked at this yet, right? The husk from Eos? Architect husk?
Tracking a remnant architect.
Classification enemy, decommissioned. Origin Andromeda, Eos. This remnant architect's programming directives have been interrupted. It is in orbital standby mode and remains tethered to its home planet, Eos. The architect's systems are completing recovery from severe radiation exposure. The architect itself appears to be conducting monitoring and analysis of Eos's atmosphere. So we got remnant research data from that. Okay. Here we go. I guess be ready for anything. Keep Jaal, because this seems to be about him for some reason. Vetra. Been a while for Vetra.
Descent is green.
You probably need to level up Vetra as well.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
So what's going on over here? I'm in full battle gear. The lady over there is still drunk. I can't level Jaal up anymore, can I? No. And I can only level up her smuggler and defense. Plus 25 power damage and force. Or plus 20% weapon damage. I'll go for the weapon damage. Defensive expert. Damage resistance bonus of 20. Oh. When not in cover. Oh, when in cover. Seems like when not in cover would be more useful. Alright, done. She's as maxed out as she can be. On the other side of the lake there. Pond. So what the hell's going on here? Speak to Bradley.
Sorry to keep you in the dark, Pathfinder, but there are eyes on this planet.
We didn't see much traffic from orbit.
It's there. But hopefully you can get ahead of this before it turns into something bad. See you soon.
Yeah, like right now.
Thanks for coming. Knew you'd be up for it.
I need answers. You said there were hostiles inbound.
We've had raids. With all our scientific gizmos, we expected pirates. But not this.
4-5, repeat. Stockpile complete. Waiting for beacon. Launch on detection. Repeat. 1-2-3.
Huh. Stockpile complete. Raid. Waiting for beacon. Launch on detection. A recorded Ngaran beacon? Maybe it's the Roekaar?
What am I hearing, Bradley?
Here's my worry. Maybe the raids we've seen were just a decoy, so someone could do a slow tactical build-up in the Black Rock.
Tactical? You mean military?
No. That was an Ngaran voice. He means Roekaar. That's why he called us.
Right.
An attack on our first outpost? Can you imagine how the Nexus would react?
Exactly the response Akksul wants.
Akksul again, damn it. We need more information.
I'm sure we can check it out without drawing too much attention.
You're the person for the job. I hope I'm wrong, Pathfinder. I didn't want to bring this kind of thinking to Andromeda. Head to Black Rock Tan. I'll transmit the nav point for the signal.
Where's Black Rock Tan?
Pathfinder, the sooner you check the Black Rock, the better.
What do you know about the Roekaar?
You're certain it's the Roekaar, and that they'll attack?
Or that?
I want it to be pirates. Pirates are easy. Even if they win, it's just about money.
Hmm.
My gut says it's worse. I hate my gut.
Hmm. Have there been any previous investigations into this?
Am I the first person you've sent out there?
Wish you were. We lost a group of surveyors out that way. No witnesses, but it was obviously a rogue fiend. Now I think it was too obvious. It all feels wrong.
Hmm. And outpost safety?
You've made sure everyone is playing it safe?
We have security, and they're watching the main buildings. We can handle our own. You saw that with Liam's little outing. But this isn't a broken down ship. This is home. This feels different.
On our way.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay. Forward station is somewhere over here.
I'll be interested to see what your scientists learn of Eos.
Oh. We already have it out here. We go here, good. Right near our forward station. What's it say here? Investigate Black Rock Tanned. I'm not sure if I've even been over there. Bradley believes the Roekaar are planning an attack on Prodromos. Head to Blackrock, Tan, to investigate the Angaran's signal. Okie doke.
It's definitely a Roekaar signal.
Understood. Eyes open.
Up. Up here? Yeah, at the end of the road. Cool. So yeah, I want to really finish out these miscellaneous quests before we continue.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals by the mining interface.
That? Okay, I want that out. I'm not even paying attention, I'm trying to mine. Thank you. What is that marker? It's not showing up. The marker's off the radar.
Bradley was right. Roekaar on site.
Watch for reserves after the first assault.
Good to know.
Any things to blow up? Oh, I've been over here. I remember them. Or this area. Target eliminated. Oh, sorry, veteran. Alright. Guess that's everything. Maybe not. Whoa. Where'd he come from?
I see outlaws.
Maybe he wasn't targeted.
Jaal, are we clear?
We're clear. And we still have Bradley's signal.
Right. Let's see what they were protecting.
This worries me. Roekaar.
That's it? That's really it this time. Okay. There's something there. Jeez. How many of these damn things are there? They're all coming down from the mountain. Is that it now? Jeez.
On to the next one.
They're all over the place.
This signal can call dropships to a precise location.
Mm.
That's a Roekaar strategy. The scout would have placed the beacon in the center.
telling Aksuul exactly where to strike.
Bradley, Blackrock was a Roekaar scout with a homing beacon.
Shit. Glad you put an end to that.
We need a counterplan.
This job is half done. We need to ensure they don't come back.
Not sure what you're asking, Pathfinder. We can't risk our first outpost.
This is third. We lost the first and second.
Promise and resilience.
True.
What are you planning?
How about a decoy at the old sites?
We use their beacon. They want a target, let's give them one. On our terms.
Cool.
Site 2 is still powered. You could broadcast from the old comm array.
Bait and switch at Site 2. Let's go.
Bait and switch, alright. I don't know why I keep taking that out. Oh, there's some remains. Any more remains? No? Remains of the remains? All the way over there, okay. You have devised a plan to use their own tactics against them by leading them into an ambush at Site 2, Resilience. All right, right, right. Why does it keep doing that? I want a fast travel there. Why? Thank you.